Hello guys, welcome back to our channel, and today I will be unboxing this Lightning McQueen. It's on a bigger scale. It's a die-cast model from JADA Toys, and you can see his face. This is from the Cars 3 movie, and they also have other models, as you can see here. They have the Lightning McQueen from the first movie, and they have the same car with the tire racks, with white wall tires. They have Dinocle Cruz Ramirez, and also they have her with the tire rack, Jackson Storm, and Jackson Storm with tire rack, and Mac. I found this at ToysRus. They did not have the models with the tire racks. They only had the regular ones without it. So let's open this one and see how it is. Okay, let's start here. Yeah. Finally, now the other side. And bottom, also tape. And I've never seen this on right, so I went on and cut all the tapes. Open it, opens here in the back. And he can open the hood. Comes with this little support here. Okay. Can open the shut hood. Let's open it one time. Open the hood. Now let's see how to remove it from here. Oh, we need driver. Have handy. Remove the screws so we can remove McQueen from the packaging. I saw this model on the shelf and I said, we gotta get it because we have an extensive collection of Cars products. Oops. As you can see in the background, we have a small radiator spring that we built, and I will put the link to the video showing our radiator springs in the card that will appear up on your right corner. You can click there to watch the video showing our radiator springs. And I also have a playlist of everything Cars related. It's in there. Everything that we are getting is on the playlist. So it's still stuck. Do not have the appropriate tool for the job, as you can see. All right, it's really cool. He's got the flame work and all the decals. They're not decals, they're painted on him. Again, this is from JADA Toys, and I really like how the car is made, how the toy is put together. He's got all four working tires, and they're not rubber tires, but they're not a hard plastic either. They're a little softer. And he's got the smiling face and the happier eyes. The one model from the Cars movie, the first one, he's got the mouth closed and the eyes are kind of angrier. And here on the side, like that. And he with his medicated bumper ointment from the Rusty team. And I really like this car, and it's got the hood that works, and you can see his engine. It's really cool. It's a really cool model. And like I said, everything is painted on. It's not a sticker, so you know it's not going to come off and be lifting off if you're playing with it. And this model will not go in our radiator springs because it's not a 155 scale, it's bigger, as you can see. Let me put a 155 model beside it so you can see the size comparison. This is a 155 and this is the bigger scale. It does not send on the box the scale of this model, but it's really good. It's a really nice model. See how they look together. I really like it. Well guys, that's it for today. I hope you liked our unboxing of Lightning McQueen from the Cars 3 movie from JADA Toys. And again, we found this at ToysRus. If you wanna go look for it, they have the other models as well, but we could not find the ones with the tire racks. Please like, share, and subscribe. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. Bye.